And after you had all those beads yesterday, you may be thinking, what can I do with them now? Well, the McDonald Training Center for People with Disabilities wants you to hand them over for a good cause. The Tampa nonprofit helps people with autism and Down syndrome enter the workplace. The center will repackage the beads to help fund programs. We have a list of their locations on our website, abcactionnews.com.